Hi friends, I am Deepali Mure from Sant Tukaram National Model School Latur. Class 3, Subject Science. We have learned different types of houses like kaccha house, pakka house or temporary house. Again, we have learned different types of houses: tree house, stilt house, houseboat, caravans. Today we are going to learn what are the different reasons behind these types of houses. Why there is a diversity in types of houses? Let's see. First one, the climatic conditions of the place. These people are making different types of houses depends on their climatic conditions. For example, in the areas of heavy rainfall, houses have sloping roof. The rainwater can drain easily from such roofs. These people make houses which suit the climate of that area. Again, second example, the people are making the stilt houses. That stilt houses are also found in the riverside or lakeside. These houses are made with bamboo. They are built at a height from ground to prevent water entering the house. Next, igloo house, or we can say that snow house. The reason behind this: in extremely cold regions, people build dome-shaped house using blocks of snow. These houses are called as the snow house. People are living inside that houses. Because of that, little warm condition will generate inside the igloo house. Now, second reason behind these types of houses, that is lifestyle of the people. People are making the different types of houses depending on their lifestyle of the people. It means that some people, they are wandering from one place to another place, so they require different types of house. According to their lifestyle, people need the different types of house. In village, people build houses in such a way that they can store everything. They can fulfill their farming needs. These houses may have some special areas like cattle shed, storage places for grains and so on. In the city, people are making the different types of houses like row house, bungalows or apartment. Depending on their lifestyle, that people are making the different types of houses. In city, the less land is available, so that people are making the multi-story building with many flats are common in that region. So this is also one of the reason behind these types of houses. This is one of the example of city house. Now, the next we will see some people, they are making the tree houses. The tree houses are built by the people, those are living in forest and jungles. So they give protection from wild animals, so that people are making such types of houses. Next one, tents. Some people are moving from one place to another. They don't have there any fixed place. They are wandering from one place to another. They are changing their place according to their needs. So such types of people, they are living in the tents. And that people, we can say that nomads. So these people live in the tents. Some people, they can wander from one place to another. They don't have any fixed place. That people, we can say that nomads. They are changing their place according to the needs. Caravans. Many people are there. They are traveling from one place to another and they are making their van as a house. So that van, we can say that caravan. Means we can find again such types of houses. For example, houseboat. Those people are living in the river. Those people are living in the water. That people are making such types of boat, they can live in that. So these are the different types of reasons behind the types of houses. But there are some peoples are there, they don't have any type of house. They are living in roadside. They are living in public place. Wherever they are getting place, they are living in that place only. So we have to help them. We should be kind to them. This is our duty to help them. Thank you.